We looked up, we scanned all these. You know, some of them went for like $8-$9 on eBay, but you have to pay $3, make a little more. But you could make money doing it. Lots of time, make a little more. How about that one? Work Asylum, I'll have to look that up. Alright, let's move on, see what else we got. Shoes. What do you think? Shoes. She likes shoes, so we always got to stay in the shoe section. Flip-flops. Cheap, cheap ones. Oh. No. No shoes this time, I don't think, really. I always like to find the Converse. Just the flip-flops on the bed. Good day for flip flops. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Gigantic for you. Alright, let's come back and see what we got. The music's too loud, Willow. You know it? That's gonna kill me, that music. Back in the corner it's a little better, but today I got it loud. We got a couple now that we need to paint up. Ukulele. Oh yeah, that's old school right there. I think. We had it back in my day. $1.99. See any of the records around? I probably had this as a child. $2.10 on this one. It's 19 years old, Willa. This one, and I had one like something like that when I was young. That make it way older. I don't know. Maybe that one doesn't look like you can find anything. Not in the toys, but we'll keep looking and see. Electronic. Oh, here we go. That's our George W there. Piggy bank. You want that, don't you? Somebody wants that, wouldn't they? They want old George. What's in there? It's hard plastic. People want them. I like the clicking sound. Old school. It's raining out. Getting the weather from the the hurricane that was down in New Orleans heading back up. Let's see here. That's something I can drive right up in and look in. Yep. This whole area is always so nasty. It's the next one over where we found the cat. We got it out. I didn't video it though. Oh, my batteries. Just dropped my batteries. I need my rechargeable batteries. It's always food. And people's personal trash in these right through here. Like one business one and the rest are all personal. So nasty. Not digging through that. Light bulbs. On to the next one. Alright. Somebody's been through this one digging through the clothes. All personal people's clothes. That's a broken Barbie. All kinds of stuff in this, but it's and I'm not gonna dig through it. Looks like somebody else already dug through it and looked for some stuff. I see a pair of jeans in there though. Digging through that. Some bras, some pants. Pair of Crocs. Baby washer. And then Chinese food. Yummy food though. They have good food. Alright, on to the next one. There's a pair of Crocs in there. Oh, well, one. Probably could have dug around and found the other, but I hate digging through food. It's so gross. There's some clothes in there, too. I just didn't feel like scrummaging through that stuff. Alright. Some filters. Usually go out later. I can't hit some of these dumpsters right now because people are all there working. Empty, empty. Some beauty salons. Alright. And then. Found anything good in any of these, but we'll give it a shot today and see. Yeah, I see people been in them already. It's all food. That's why people don't tear into it. A lot of food restaurants up there. That one's got grass, bags of grass, and then more food. Huh? I always thought this was Game Worlds, but yeah, I bet it still is if they're sharing it with somebody. Huh. I don't know. On to the next one. Oh, that one. This one right here. I usually have this one locked down, but it's always got food in it. Alright. There's one more. little strip. I'll just leave it on. Hey, look at me. That one is horrible in there, Willow. Alright. Not as hot as it has been. Still hot though. I run the air, you guys can't hear me, so let's leave it off. The other day it had to have it on, it's so hot. 100. Sweeper, nope. See, somebody's cut the cord on it already. Piece of the cord on it. Right here it is. Yeah, they cut it off themselves. Take that for scrap. They cut it off of it, the lamp. Huh. Yeah, right over there's the lamp. Cut the cord off of it. Let's see. Yep, that's the cord. Got it right in the middle. Took the light bulbs out too. Huh. Ew. Maggots. We'll pass on that. We'll take our cord here. Throw it with the rest of them. Somebody cut the cord on there. There was a bunch of maggots in it. It was gross. Alright, folks. We'll let you go for now. Make sure if you're watching to subscribe. Leave a comment. Say hi to us. We'd like to hear from you. And thanks for watching. See what we got. Oh, pretty much empty. Let's go this way. There's a corner table or something right there. Let me walk over here. Looks good. It's hit and miss. Alright. That little bike's always sitting over there. You know what? Chained up over there. I mean, it's always there though. Every time of day you come, that thing's sitting there. Lots of glass. Tons of glass. I don't see nothing. What'd you put in there? These are busy. A lot of people around right now, but I was in town, so might as well look. All right. Nothing. All right. That's all I'm through this strip. I think we did very good. We got one empty ink cartridge toner so far, and some bubble wrap. But thanks for watching. Comment, tell me what you think, say hi. Thanks for watching again. I appreciate it.